So our study, as I said, the journey started with Halal Expo. We looked at a lot of literature review. We identified various companies which were particularly in the UAE. Why students? One of the main questions, why did we choose students as our sample? The reason being, any of the business modules, we chose business students specifically, any of the business modules do have marketing as a concept. Market and students understand the concept of brand equities, differentiation, and the importance of communication. We had a research design which was starting like with exploratory, then we went on to primary descriptive statistics. In our sampling, we had 151 students from various emirates who we chose. Now, the data collection was not, it was just judgmental that you had to be a business student, whereas we did not ask them any specific questions as to their, as to how long they had lived, which could actually be one of the limitations of the study about how long they had lived in UAE. Again, female students, the gender roles which have been in UAE prevalent is that the females still make the choice and for their homes and as well as for personally people around them. Again, we expected the UAE and Arabs nationalities to be more aware of brands for the simple reason that the UAE nationals, of course, they grow up in this region and they know the brands, and the Arabs, they share the common brands in their own region compared to other nationalities who come here and who may not have seen the same brands as available in this country. Our certification, as expected, gave the highest value as for always. And then which was followed by beverages. Now, when you ask fruits and vegetables, how can fruits and vegetables be halal, was a very common question which came into everybody's mind, not realizing that genetically modified food is not halal. Seeking more halal certification as compared to the Arab nationalities. We thought all nationalities would seek same, but we found that the UAE nationalities were seeking more halal certification in their products. H8, which said that Arabs and UAE nationals would know more brands, was not supported for UAE nationals, but was supported for Arab expatriates. Again, we believe that as far as especially meat and poultry and some other local products go, it is possible that UAE nationals do their own slaughtering or they have their own poultry. So it is possible that they were not looking at brands at all in those